Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am Titly and I make videos about travel and food. In this video, I am sharing my experience of Goa trip with you guys. मुंबई से रात 1 बजे की ट्रेन पकड़ के हम सुबह 11 बजे पहुंचे करमाली स्टेशन पे. Then we took a prepaid cab to reach our hotel. रास्ते में खूबसूरत नज़ारे देखते हुए हम पहुंच गए हमारे होटल पे जो कि है कैलंगुट एरिया में. मुझे थोड़ी भूख लग रही थी तो होटल के रेस्टोरेंट में ये गार्लिक बटर स्वीट ऑर्डर किया मैंने. After checking to hotel, we went Fat Fish restaurant for lunch. यहाँ की ambience मुझे बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. The interior was pretty cool and cozy. Starter में मैंने order किया Chonak recheado masala, जो कि एक Goan dish है. Chonak is basically white snapper fish. Fish was fresh and the preparation was sweet, spicy and tangy at the same time. Main course mein humne liya Goan prawn curry with rice. This is one of the best dishes I had in Goa. The prawns were fresh and the gravy was so delicious. This is a must-try dish in Goa. ओवरऑल मुझे यहाँ का खाना, एम्बियंस सब कुछ बहुत अच्छा लगा. After having lunch, we went to Baga beach, which is the most famous beach in North Goa. This beach is always crowded, but it's beautiful. After spending the whole evening in Baga beach, we went Calangute beach for dinner. Souza Lobo यहाँ का एक बहुत ही famous restaurant है. This was established in 1932. ये restaurant एकदम Calangute beach के ऊपर ही है. The ambience of this place is beautiful. यहाँ सबसे पहले हमने लिया गोअन मसाला फ्राइड प्रॉन्स। Which was absolutely delicious. The prawns were fresh and perfectly cooked. उसके बाद हमने लिया यहाँ की famous dish crab xacuti, which came in a beautiful clay pot. Along with that, we ordered some poi. Poi is Goan bread and Xacuti is also a Goan delicacy. The gravy was coconutty and little spicy. And the crab was super delicious. I think this is a must try dish here. Guys, this is it for today. Next video में मैं आपको दिखाऊंगी beautiful sunset, beach shacks, Tito's lane and lots of seafood and Goan food. So make sure that you have subscribed to my channel and also like, share and comment below. Bye.